Cromer, 23rd of April 2018, St George's Day. Right, this is the first time I've been able to do any videoing. I'm at Cromer, Norfolk, north of Norwich, where I'm staying. It's been very, very difficult to do any videoing because there's a lot of people about. I just go down these steps. People look at you weird if you're videoing and you're a woman on your own. It's true. I don't care. I just observe it. Well, here I am then, Cromer Beach. I head just straight for the huge church as a focal point and reference point for everything. Really nice big church. St. Peter and St. Paul. Oh, look, down by the sea. Cromer Beach. Not very nice, it's all pebbly. Little bit of sand. There's the pier that I hope will be open. It might not be today because I'm here. The lifeboat place isn't open. There's the big church up there on the hill. Thought I'd just come and do a small video. Just do a little bit of a video. I haven't done a lot of videoing because it's been so difficult to video, or a lot of it's been I'm videoing in silence, I'm not talking. For example, I videoed the church here at Cromer, but I didn't say anything. Maybe some people might think it's good. They might think, oh, that's good, she's quiet. Well, I've been very lucky with weather. I mean, we had a bit of a thunderstorm on my return trip. I was only exposed to it for 10 minutes. But the lightning and thunder frightened me more, but I just had to keep going, really. That was yesterday. This is peaceful here. This is a different sort of area to Weston or even Sand Bay. This is more, well, it feels like Cornwall type place. That's what it feels like. More Cornwall. Right, open it for a minute.